Because in a lot of spiritual practice, people talk about the meditation, but they don't talk about benefits. And it's very hard to understand how and why you should sit for 15 minutes, you know, like meditating and thinking about nothing. First, to teach you to focus on your own feelings. So when you're in a real world, when you're dealing with problems, first you need to know what's happening with yourself. Because a lot of people, they get angry like this, or they get stressed like this, or they feel bad like this, or any other reactions, and they cannot notice the moment when it's starting. Because you actually, in reality, you don't get stressful like this, you don't get angry like this. Something happens and you notice it, and your body starts raising the stress level. And when you learn how to focus on yourself, how to focus on your breathing, on your feelings, on what's happening within your body, so you can notice in real life when what's the triggers. You will notice the triggers of stress, you will notice the moment when it's starting, so you will be more aware based on how you feel, how you breathe, how you sit. And you will notice, for example, maybe in a stressful situation, the first thing you do is you like tension your body, or maybe you are putting your arms into fist, or maybe you just start breathing more rapidly. So you will be able to notice your own reactions. The second benefit of this meditation is to learn how to notice what's happening around you. So for example, you are at work, and when people start feeling angry, or maybe your boss is saying some rude words to you, or maybe your boss start questioning or raising his voice, this might be a trigger. This might be the trigger for your anxiety and for your stress. And it's very important to know what's happening at that moment. So this meditation will teach you how to notice sounds, how to notice temperature in the room, how to notice all other things, maybe some smells. And for example, you might not even realize, but let's say your boss, when he's getting angry, he likes to drink coffee. Maybe coffee helps him to kind of calm down. So the smell of coffee might be actually the trigger for your stress. So when you smell coffee around you, you might start thinking like, okay, he's in a bad mood, there's something gonna happen. And you might not even realize it. So this meditation, when you focus on the sounds, smells, temperature around you, the second part of this meditation, this is how you're gonna learn to notice and to be aware of the people, the situation around you. And the third benefit of this meditation is to learn how to focus and how to notice what's happening in the outside world. So for example, let's say that you want to make more money, you want to be more successful in life. So you might feel strong inside you, you might feel that, okay, this is a good time at my work, my boss is in a good mood, I can go and talk to him. But maybe outside, maybe your company is not doing that well, and maybe it's not the right time for your company. And if you go in this specific moment, if you're gonna delete the fact what's happening outside, you might not get the desired result. And opposite, if you notice that, okay, my company, you know, did good in last month, my boss is happy, I feel confident, I feel strong, so this is time for me to go and ask for promotion. So that's why it's very important to notice three components: what's happening inside you, what's happening in your close circle around you, in your home, in your workplace, and what's happening in the outside world. The fourth benefit of this meditation is you teaching yourself how to switch between different states. So at first you focus within yourself, you focus on your breathing, then you focus on what's happening in the room, and you're switching between yourself, your emotions, your feelings, you're switching to the situation around you, and you also switching to what's happening outside of your room, outside of your house. So in this way, you're building your inner state, you're making yourself stronger, so you can switch easily between those three segments, and you can evaluate all three segments and find the best way for you how to deal with the situation, or the best way for you how to move forward and find the best solution to solve your problems. And the fifth benefit of this meditation is a very simple, you're gonna teach yourself how to calm down. And in order to calm down, we have to breathe. When you breathe in deeply, when you breathe out, you calm down. And the first 5 minutes is gonna teach you exactly this. You're gonna just sit, breathe normally, and focus on your breath. You're gonna learn how to move to the side your thoughts, how to move to the side your problems, how to move to the side your emotions and your feelings. And you're gonna learn how to distance yourself from whatever's happening in your world. And in reality, it's very important. When you are in a stressful situation, you need to step out of the situation, like to look at the situation from the side. And this way you will be able to distance yourself from the situation. You will be able to see what's happening with other people in this situation. You will be able to notice what's happening within you and find the best decision that works specifically for you.